saying is such a beater. Look at this. Yeah. Remember, the jerk's got the brake totally tight. And no safety. Look. No, no, don't mess with it. It won't come off. It'll pop off, remember? See, look. You got, if you're not careful, it takes off on you. I'm going to drive it around just to see. No, it don't sound bad. I love their fixes out of the belt pull pops off, so let's crank it all the way super tight. That's the way to fix it.
Don't go too far, that'd be nice.
Yeah, no, I'm going to stay in the yard. Steering as tight as all get out. So yeah.
How did it have any grease?
Nah, I doubt it. Just like the other one. Well.
Yeah, sometimes the barrel is popping in.
Yeah, I gotta love it. Well, at least it runs. I'm gonna go put it up there by the.
Put it.
Oh, I'm thinking about later today. It's warming up enough. Yeah, so let me drive it back up. Sale right now. Runs pretty good with oil in it. Friggin' guy loads it in his truck, brings it to us, unloads it.
I'll find it in time, I'll leave that here. I'll tell us no good.
Well, put it on charger. That's the one from that Husky. It's 2 years old, but it was stone dead. I don't know. It might be worth trying to charge it.
Yeah, and the guy drove it onto his truck. And I guess they never dawned on him to check the oil. I check it and it's jet black, just a little bit on the dipstick. And then check, you know, and then wipe it off, do it again. Nothing. So, just before I took this video, I put one. Altogether, about 3 quarts in this thing to get it up to the full mark. It's gonna be drained, of course, but I figure a better wash the poor thing out. It might be not a long-lasting engine, but we'll see. All right, well, there's a new video for you, a before. Real before. I left the hood open in the rainstorm to try to wash. The engine was worse than this, so just imagine. All right, see you.